most important things we can do to help ourselves is to learn to take our pulse. And if we can, we know what our pulse is, then we'll be able to detect a possible abnormal rhythm. What caused Fab's collapse on the pitch was his heart went out of control. It was receiving chaotic electrical signals. And you might be able to detect something like that just by knowing how to take the pulse. So basically, you would place two fingers or three on that part of your wrist. The easiest way to find the right place is to follow your thumb line. Place your fingers on there and you'll feel a lovely, steady beat. Now, a normal beat would be anywhere between 60 and 100. So if you can feel that, does everybody feel their pulse nice and strong? That's great. Now, what I think would be a really good idea is if you went home and took your mum and dad, your granny and granddad, your aunties and uncles, teach them how to do it. Because this is a very simple thing that everybody can do, and it might help save their lives one day. Thank you.